Okay, so today is the day. I am taking my first international trip this week with a bunch of boys. My girl, bringing Jonathan, he's gonna film this whole thing. About to go pick up Brooke from the airport, or actually pick up Brooke to go to the airport. And then we take our first class seats, which is probably a huge waste of money, but we take our first class seats to Athens, and then from Athens we go to Naxos, Greece. This is gonna be a blast. It's gonna be a sick video. Welcome to our crib. Okay, we're gonna give you guys a tour. This is where Mason and Ben are gonna sleep together. You get what I'm saying? We got a living room, we got a kitchen. Pretty nice. How long were we at the airport?
Just waiting for Mason to answer the phone.
So Mason,
like an hour,
decided to book an Airbnb. It's like, hey guys, I booked an Airbnb. Like, cool, thanks Mason. What Mason forgot to do was give us the address of the Airbnb. So we sat at the airport for a couple hours, and then we got a taxi. Dude didn't speak. Like, he spoke like three words of English. But now we are here, so. Do you think we're gonna like party and do dumb shit tonight?
We should, yeah. I'm trying to shout in. Let's go hit the streets right now.
The streets.
Yeah.
To the streets.
Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. Bust down everything. Set in rose gold, dread talking to you niggas like I'm J. Cole. I could tell her hair good before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue.
Are we rolling? So Luke was insistent that in order to be masculine, he was gonna order red wine because he thinks it's cool. And then we asked the server, what do you think is more masculine, red wine or white wine? And she was like, white wine.
This is true. True story.
Okay, here we are with a glass of the white rose.
For Jonathan. For John.
Cheers. Beef carpaccio. Would you like to be on camera?
No, thanks.
Brief interruption. David said his luggage is on a flight that lands at 1 a.m.
Should we get one more bottle?
One more bottle.
One more bottle for the table.
Mason's paying for everything, so like we don't have to worry about it at all. Someone could rock my shit. Bro, this is like our intro to Hangover, right? But Greece edition.
And we're back in Greece. And just like I predicted, we got fucked up.
Yeah. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah.
All right, it's 5 a.m., I think. It's 5:40 a.m. Trying to go to Naxos, apparently is how you say it. About 8 cops outside, gonna get the fuck out of this goddamn city.
Give us an update.
It's 6 in the morning.
Okay.
I have one sip of coconut water.
Nice.
And I'm ready to get fucked up at the airport.
Nice.
We're in some foreign country. Just spent like 10 grand in the shoe store.
Didn't even buy anything.
Either my watch is in my check bag, which I've never done before, out of like past 50 flights the past year I've taken. Or a maid has it, and she's gonna feed her children from the proceeds of my watch, so.
You're actually a great man.
I know. And then insurance will pay me out my money, and I'll be good.
So it's a win-win.
Kind
of. A wee-wee.
It's a wee-wee. It's a wee-wee.
I don't see our bags anymore. Okay, if we die and this camera survives.
Made it.
You got anything to say?
Where are you from? Where are you from?
America.
America.
Miami.
I love Americans. We love Biden.
No, we don't.
No, no.
Gang, gang.
How many people can you fit in the back of a, what is this? Mercedes?
This is a crib, bro.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Hello. Are you filming me?
A little bit. Hi.
This is my nice profile. Number 2.
Okay.
Okay.
Hello.
Thank you.
What?
Lies.
No.
Is that just like Greek genetics? Like, what is
that?
You're
not there, I'm 25.
You're 39?
Yeah.
How old do you think we are?
Nice.
I know. 25. Sure. That's another
bitch.
Beautiful
fucking. This is rowdy, bro.
I do want to buy a place like this one. So how much would that be?
I don't know, maybe 2 billion.
2 billion?
Because it's mine and I love it.
Oh man, this is beautiful.
Tried me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. Real life.
I this is the prettiest place I've ever been in my life.
Staying alive, staying alive.
Another one.
Yeah. Try me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die.
DJ Khaled.
I'm staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, staying alive. I see in love and she been over once. It's not like I known her for months. This life had allowed me to take what I want. It's not like I know what I want, it's not like I know what I need. I get some time, but there's no guarantees. When I was broke, she was being a tease. 4 pockets full, now she down on her knees. Whoa, 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 whoa. For real, for real.
This is Jose Cuervo.
Wait, it's Jose Cuervo? Shout out Hamiz, bro, that was his favorite.
I gotta meet Tony, bro, I gotta get boys with Tony.
Multiply it by 10,000.
Oh,
hey, late night Zapier automations.
Zapier.
Zapier, they don't teach you this in college.
It's Zapier, bro.
Oh.
Yo, yo.
Oh, whoa, is this snacks?
Your woman does not bring you drinks and make snacks for your friends. Yeah. Is she really your woman?
All right, this is what happened. David's cooler than us, so he took his cool friend Ronnie, and they're going to see the owner of a club or something like that, so we can get in for free later. All the non-cool people, me, you, Brooke, David's only girlfriend, are here. Didn't want to bring her. And we're gonna go try to have fun without David. It's gonna suck, because David is pretty much the CEO of fun.
You gotta take shots.
You said you were down, though, right? For another shot.
No, I said I was taking a piss. Until you get as drunk as I was when I sprayed champagne on the laptop of the DJ, then you can tell me to drink one. Cheers to what?
We gotta make a do one more time.
Cheers to sales.
Cheers to
sales. Mason is a great friend. I had to film an ad, and I wanted to push somebody in the pool, and I wanted to push her, but she was like,
she was being kind of a pussy.
So I asked Mason, no hesitation. Mason was like, you know what? I'm in. He goes, puts his little swimmy trunks on. And then halfway through the ab, Mason's drowning because he's making like gulping sounds. Because before I pushed him, he goes, I can't swim.
I do know how to swim.
You swim great.
I was trying to help you.
Scared the shit out of me. I was like, Mason's going to die while I'm filming an ad.
But we got the ad.
Mason is a great friend. I love Mason.
Yo, Ben, how'd you make your first dollar online?
I had a bar mitzvah, motherfucker.
Like,
fuck you mean, bro?
Oh, hell no. Too much head bobbing.
8 out of 10. 0.
I get my way. Get out my way. I get my way. Get out my way. She on my way. She on my way. Yeah, yeah. I get my way. Get out my way.
What are you doing if you're poor? Like,
What if I have nothing? Do I just stop?
You have nothing?
Just stop.
Just fucking stop.
Stop being poor.
It's your decision. If you're poor in 2022, you're stupid. You're broke and you're stupid.
It's just starting. We got like 8 more hours to go. What time is it right now?
Like, that's perfect.
Hey, let's not worry about tomorrow.
We got some sales. Look at this.
No way.
We're partying. I'm being a dumbass. And I just made $2,000.
Has anyone seen my sunglasses, bro?
I'm lacking.
Are we taking this camera out tonight?
Yeah, it's my job.
Bro, you can't post any crazy shit.
No, we are posting.
No.
Don't be a pussy.
I don't wanna.
Girls calling cabs at dawn, 6:45. Fast life gripping, yet we still tipping. Codeine cups paint the picture so vivid. Face try to mimic, get girls timid, but behind closed doors they get pulled.
She literally goes, let's go jump in the pool.
Nice.
I'm like, what? She just takes off all her clothes, runs up this staircase, turns around like a movie, and is like laughing at me while she's running away naked. Oh, yeah. Jumps in the pool. Yeah. So I did the same thing. I was so drunk, I couldn't even see straight.
Yo, do these bitches want me to call them a cab or not? Like, yo.
Keep on walking, sack between my legs.
Yo. Bro. Get your ass out, dude.
You guys like want a cab called or no?
Mr. Luke Alexander.
Lukey. Do you remember how many bottles of champagne you got last night? At least
25. Yo, I have the funniest video of Brooke smacking the shit out of you.
Slap the fuck out of you, Brooke. Brooke, slap. Yeah. Yeah. Slap him again. Yeah. In the face.
I remember the manager coming to yell at me because I sprayed the ceiling with champagne.
Yo, let's go jump in the pool.
Yo, get up.
I'll be up, bro.
What are you doing, man? Where's your Versace robe?
Bro.
It's a beautiful morning in a beautiful place.
I'm hungover as fuck, but look how pretty it is.
Come here, what happened last night?
You went swimming?
What do you mean
we
by that?
We ordered like 40 bottles. I don't know. I don't remember.
Okay, that was kind of hot.
David.
Good morning.
How was last night?
It was good. Popped a couple bottles. I don't know how much we spent. I mean, I think just it's funny just to do it. Yeah, so we did 25 bottles. Luke's card got declined.
For fraud.
For fraud. Today we're going to go to the beach. Probably get drunk again. I love this place. It's one of my favorite countries on earth.
Brooke, this is called a cover-up? What are you covering up?
It's like...
I think it's an exposure. Look at your cheeks.
Yeah, cover-ups like go over a bathing suit.
Is that a cover-up or is that an exposure?
Hell no.
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so volley Paris, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so volley Paris. Speedboats, baby, in Nikki Beach. Waves in my ear, smoking weed. Ripping through the sand in a Jeep. All because of what I did on peace, baby. Life's sweet, baby, I stop, baby. You just go get ready, we go out, baby. Long time looking for the bounce, yeah. Ozzy had to bounce, yeah.
No chance. Zip Danny.
Oh, he's hard as titanium, bro. He's trying to hide it.
mountain, Jonathan said. I've been sipping on sunlight under the moonlight. Cup full of all night. Alright, alright. I've been sipping on sunlight. I'm a stargazer. I'm with heartbreaker. I'm shaking baker. But only for the night, tell a day. Only for the night, tell a day. We are at La Portal.
No, okay.
El Portal.
Tired. I don't know what to say. It's been a long week, and today, tomorrow we leave. So honestly, it might be the last video.
Find the drone through the doorway and get away with it.
There we go.
Flying the drone through the portal.
Yeah.
I just hear glass shatter and Luke hit the ground.
Bro, that hurt so bad. Oh! My head and my back and my left ass cheek hurt so bad. Like I just got hit by a truck.
Bro, I didn't fall at the bottom. I fell at the very top.
Bro, I stepped down and I'm like, bro, and then all of a sudden I step and I'm just like, woo! Like a Tom and Jerry cartoon. I just fall down all the stairs.